Tapos ang kape muna ako. Kape. Na walang music. Ito yung ads ay Japanese eh. Ang word eh. Just let me blue protocol. Pag hindi pa rin ako pinapasok, alam ko na yung lalaro yun.
Ano?
Downloaded na
eh. Ano?
Hindi yung isang MMORPG.
Fantasy Star? Pinownload mo?
Oo.
So, solid naman yun ah, with the playstyle.
Saan?
Libre gacha pa. Ay, mahalagay.
Ay, nakasang libreng gacha eh.
Libreng gacha.
Tinatry ko nga kung makakapaglaro ng ibang game habang weird lang kasi. Nasaan na ba yan? Please, log in. Nako, nag-iba na yung error. Nag-iba na. Hindi na login error. Yung isang error na. Kung sabihin may isa pang patch to, ah, wala. Akala ko meron eh.
Nakakonek ka na?
Hindi. Hindi, sasakay ko yun sa PS2.
Ah, hindi. Wala na yan.
Eh, yung kala game guard lang. Din. Game guard lang.
Oo. Oh, kala ko nga din nung una. Bo.
Oh my god, look at this, the new Blue Protocol gameplay.
PSO2. Lol. Better Blue Protocol.
Oh, may pa intro. Oh my god, Blue Protocol. Sheesh.
It's actually better graphics than Blue Protocol.
Oh my god. Ang lakas ng music. Oh my god. Ang sakit sa tenga. Asan yung audio?
Ha?
Wala bang audio? Oh my god, sa system ko muna baguhin.
Yeah.
Saan ka dito?
Chipon.
Link account? Wala namang account. See you. Yes. No.
Time for the 1 hour character customization.
Let's speedrun lang natin character. Huwag na magpatagal. Oh my god. Your player ID name. Keyboard and mouse. Settings, medium. Naka-ultra ka mag-stream.
Hindi, high lang
at
super ata. Super
lang.
Or high?
High na lang. Ano itong enable cell shading? Ah.
Yes mo, tas 50%. Paganda lang ng itura para may outline.
Ito na, wait.
Hindi naman mabigat yan, mukha lang mabigat.
Mukha
lang
mabigat, mabigat eh. Create nyo pa. Oh, true nga. Ano ito? Ba't ang dami character?
Preset lang yan.
Pero ano yung pipili?
Class. Yung bawat linya, yung bawat linya ng horizontal, huh? Is ibang class yan. Ibang race.
Ah, race.
Ah. Race, pero walang effect yan sa stats. Yung sa original lang meron.
Uy.
Yung sa original na
Mecha.
PSO.
Mecha Gaming. Tapos pag sa babae, ganito eh. Damn. Napakahusay talaga eh.
Waipo.
Waipo. Human lang pinili mo. Default. Eto na lang tayo. Go to detail creation. Oh my god, gano'n ka ta- Ang dami namang character customization, what the heck? Wala bang simple lang dito? Yung simple lang, wala ba? Face.
Simple lang.
Yung simple lang? Oh, iba ko na lang, wag na yung... Eto, go to simple creation. Ayan. Wag na doon sa detailed. Impossible. Oh my god. What are these hairstyles?
Ah,
Nakikita mo pa. Sama. Ay, paano i-confirm? A unicorn race to? What? Chonky boy. Like, sheesh, it's time, Zora. Ito na yung bagong blue for protocol. Hello po eh. Scamas po. Hindi, hindi, ito to. It's the new blue protocol, guys. Trust me. Totally not. Bakit nadadamay pa ako? Gunner, Tech Charm, Force, Ranger, Fighter. Ito na, Texa. Sora, Kohi. Ayan na. Natin pahirapan sarili natin.
Gacha is the waiter.
Habang binubuksan ko yung blue protocol, Bandai Namco, ano na. Eso.
Oh no, nice friendly fire.
Oh my god. Log in ulit. Iba na si Zorel.
Bro!
Ay! May pa-flower. Change ko na yung kategori. Skip, yes. Sinisra, care package. You really startled us falling out of the blue. Does anything hurt? Ang sama ng karakter ko. Laki na katawan. Hindi, sinadya ako, pero nakakatawa.
May pre-edit pa naman yan.
Tingnan mo, ang laki ng taas.
Ang laking bulas eh. Graga, sir.
Oh, hindi naman. Yung...
Ay, hindi ba?
Yung katawan lang. Yung ting may arms at legs. Ang payat. Tingnan mo po ba?
Gragas.
Ano kaya ang training ang ginawa ko? No? Katawan lang lumaki.
Gragas stage 1, sir.
Ayan na. Oh my god, sira unang game, oh, patayin talon eh. Oh my god, what is this aerial?
At least nalalaro.
Oo. Ba't ang tagal ng aerial? Seryoso ba to?
Ano yung ba gusto mo, Albert Lau?
Hindi, usually, nagpa-fall off na aerial eh. After a few, tatlong combo. At ang tagal eh.
Siyempre, hindi naman yung sa Earth, sir eh. Hindi naman sa Earth yan. Iba gravity dyan, sir. Hindi naman sa Earth yan. Hindi ba naman logic
mo
yung
gagawin
itong mga Earth logic? Usually, yun. Siyempre, nasa space yan eh. Space! Dapat nga di
makakatalo yung nag-nakatash. Oh, the gravity gods. Nagkakahangin yung pa pag naging may booster sa pa. Ano ba story na ito? Kung nahain din yung story.
Laro yun ba para pag-gets mo? Bakit naman pa sa akin?
Oo, kanto mo lang. Kung sabi mo, summary mo na lang. Lagi mo sinasabi.
Kaya mo na yan.
Lagi mo sinasabi. Kwento ko na lang sa'yo.
Hindi ko naman sinabi ngayon eh.
Oh my god, iba talaga?
Dati lang yun.
Oh!
May lahat nagpabago, sir.
Uy, mata may fireball.
Diba kinuha mo tech? Ayun yung mage eh.
Ah, hindi. Akala ko yung tech yung isa yung bago dito.
Tech. Hindi, may ano din yan. May half healer, half mage yan eh.
Ah. Palampalaw na ako sa Blue Protocol.
Fuck that Blue Protocol. Ano yung sasag ko na nga yan? Hindi mo nagkakaig eh. Balitaan mo na lang ako pag na-ayos mo.
No. Bukas pa yata tumayos. Oh my god, naglalag ako. Naglalag. Error 99.
Balita man lang pag nakapasok ka na.
Bukas ko pa man lang kung makapasok. Hindi mo nagpapatuloy yung download?
Oo, oh, hindi na ako ano na yung akin. Ay natumuloy. Tapos hindi ko na siya ma-i-resume. Ayaw na ako pasukan sa launcher. Sa...
Ay, yung login.
Bandai Nike ko. Hindi na. Oh, ayun na pasok.
Bukas na magkakaalaman. Hindi ngayon. Ano ba yan? Oh, let's naman tong Bandai na.
Ang hindi ko makita kung nasaan yung save file nung ano. Delete ko.
Oh my god, di na ako bumaba. Grabe naman yung atake na ito. Oh shit. Anong level mo na ba? Ano ba max level na ito?
25 pa lang ako. Sorry lang ako tapos nag-gacha.
Nag-gacha. Gacha lord. Grabe naman yung mga kalaban, lalaki.
Ah, nandito pala yun. Gagana kaya ito kahit ano?
Ano?
Gagana kaya ito, tinanggap yung Bandai ng Kulancher.
Hindi. What the hell?
Blue Protocol loading.
Loading.
Ay, hindi. I'm Garo. Nice to meet you. I guess if you just drop down,
parang sa Grand Chase lang dati eh, rekta na agad yung hindi na yung launcher na, yung isang file ng Grand Chase.
Sira-download ko na lang kapag gumana na sa'yo. Ayaw eh.
Nagagana naman. May problema lang talaga yung lahat yan. Ngayong araw.
Oh, baka mga bukas.
Hintayin ko lang naman maka-login eh. Lalo na po sa akin eh. Papasok naman talaga yun. Damn, the new blue protocol. Ano daw? Take. May joke lang, kilang yung takbo.
Paano ko lang kinaglalag?
Hindi.
Pagka naglalag ka sa settings mo na, kailangan mo edit. Kasi ako daw naglalag
eh. Hindi naman lag, yung pill lang. Kasi old game na nga.
Oh, mahirap mong turn direction. Wala pa ting yung parang side auto run. Kailangan talaga nakaharap ka.
Ayun niya eh.
Pero baka naman naaayos sa settings. Hindi pa kasi nag-explore settings eh. May mga pwede ka pa i-tweak.
Meron mo siguro. Yung feeling lang ate. Alam mong matagal na eh.
At least nalalaro. Iyon yung mahalaga.
Nalalaro.
Kaya yung bago nga, hindi naman makalala.
Bukas malalaro pa yan.
Hindi, ay, mas malala yung clunky nun. Hindi makalagyan eh.
Hindi makalagyan. Eh kasi hindi naman talaga pwede eh. Pinipilit natin.
Sino ba makulit na happy leather?
Oh, syempre. Gusto mo masubukan eh.
Yun lang. Ay, Manon, my wife.
Ay.
Sexy.
Paano? Double space.
Hold space mo lang pagka double ano mo. But double space das hold mo. Pangalawa space.
Oh shit. Yun yun. Hindi, nag-umatak ako eh.
Ayaw nga, nag-auto-attack eh. Nag-down attack.
Wait, ano nangyari?
Wala, pwede kang mag-ano. Cutscene.
Ba't black screen lang?
Hintayin mo, naglo-loading yan.
Ang tagal ng black screen.
HD yung cutscenes yun eh.
What the hell? Ang tagal eh.
HD. Ito mo HD eh oh.
Oh, HD na yung character kong sama eh.
Oh,
damn, look at this HD.
Eh, hindi mo in-edit eh. Ang sama yan. Nagtaka ako maganda yan, di mo in-edit.
Ay, Diyos ko, kung magka-character customization na ako, nagpas isang oras pa.
Dapat off-stream ang character customization. Yan ang ginawa ko eh. Direct sa laro lang.
Pwede ba summon to?
Huwag ka maganda lang, pwede mong i-re-edit yan. Meron ka pang type. So, after niyang first story part dyan, pagdating mo doon sa city is pwede ka mag-re-edit. Ang Aptosawa. May, hindi naman Aptosawa, may time, pero matagal. So, pwede mong pangaat ang gawing babae ang character ng ganda.
Oh my god. Na running. Ano ba yun? May motion. Kasi nga yung setting.
Oo, may blur yan. May blur. Naka 100 data yan yung ano eh.
Nasaan ba dito yun?
Tapos tanggalin mo yun, ano yung... Teka lang. Ang ginawa ko dyan is, kumakit yung setting.
Eto, blur. 100 pa, bye.
Yeah, huwag mong tanggalin lahat yan. Yung blur, gawin mo 50. 50 lang, 50. Kahit huwag na 100. O magmumukhang cheap yung laro pag lang.
Lumabas ang tunay na kulay.
Baba mo. Kasi shade cloud quality. Yung shadow quality, pwede mong igitna na yun. Kasi hindi naman masyadong pansin yung mga shadow quality.
Hindi nga.
Particle, okay lang yan. Okay. Todo mo. Kasi shading emphasis, huwag mong galawin yan parehas. Huwag mong galawin yan.
Okay, baba. Tingnan mo lang naman eh.
Baba. Yung simple, okay lang.
Frame rate.
Anti-aliasing, i-max mo.
Anti-aliasing?
Yung frame rate, ikaw bahala. Pero, naka 60 lang ako eh. Pero yung anti-aliasing, i-max mo.
Okay, minax ko na lang.
So, pwede mo rin i-max yung anti-sitropy sa texture resolution.
Hindi, times 8 lang ako eh. Okay na eh.
Time 16 nga yung akin eh. Tag, hindi ako naglalag.
Oo, sige. Ano ba kasi ginagawa na ito? Texture smooth.
Para super HD.
Some of your grad will be applied the next logout now.
Pwede, logout muna. Wala namang may re-reveal eh.
Ayun na, yung credit card information ko, guys. Oh my god.
Nalimutan ko palang i-tweet. Mag-tweet dapat ako after stream ko ng ano. Yung sa na-clear ko na yung museum event. Hindi ko na na-tweet.
Saan?
Sa Star Rail. Oh, hindi mo nagagawa. Na-enjoy ko naman siya. May some parts na masaya.
Ayan na naman. What the hell?
Hindi nag-save po ulit. Ayun. Na-skip.
Oh my god. Ano to? Ito ko mayroong preset.
Ano preset?
Paano mag-zoom?
Bawal.
No, my god.
Gaganyan lang talaga yan.
Hindi, gusto ko lang makita yung details eh.
Mag-camera mode ka. Kasi di pata ang laki, kailangan mo nang i... Yeah, mas naging problematic. Inayos mo yung anti-sotrop.
Oh my god, what the hell is this animation?
Tapos ayusin mo yung ano mo. Mouse sensitivity mo. Sobrang taas.
Okay lang sa akin?
Bahala ka. Hindi ka na... Kasi nakakadagdag sa blur yun eh, mouse sensitivity.
Pwede.
Kaya kahit hindi masyado yung blur, pag mataas yung sense mo, blur ka talaga.
As a very boosted. Camera.
Sa camera ata yan.
Ay, tata.
Yung standard view.
Standard
di,
view?
Hindi, yung mga, oo. Oh, bawasan mo lahat yan.
Ito nga. 20.
Wala kang gagalawin doon sa control, doon na sa mga values ng mga IoT.
Ano yan?
Ayan pang isa na, sa baba. Ibang ano yun eh, ibang bilis din yun.
Oh my god, di ko maikot.
Iniba mo yung cursor settings mo ah. Ginalaw mo, kanina nakita ko.
Ginalaw ko pa?
Oo.
Nag-confirm siya?
Oo.
What the hell?
Sa camera. Ayang mouse cursor ginawa mo, hindi dapat mouse cursor yan.
Ano ba? Nag-confirm yan.
Camera yan.
Well. Ayan. Medyo mag-ganit.
Siyempre, binawasan mo. Ano ba yan? Oh my god.
Hindi, kala ko sapat na yung bawas. Eh.
Di ba masama mo pa?
Hindi, dadagdagan ko.
Dagdagan mo po masama.
Konti lang kasi huwag gumalaw ng mouse eh.
Hisense. Ayun pala sikreto para gumanis sa Apex Hisense.
Yes sir. kaya yung mga 360 noscope. Ayun. Practice Hisense.
Okay na. Okay na akong mahina.
Dahil. Wala naman sa mahina yung malakas eh.
Magaling naman ang kasagbi eh. Kapit.
Self-improvement. Kapit sa
malakas. Sabi nga nila, kapit sa malakas.
Oo. Oh. Kapit lang. Ayun na yung cinematic. Oh my god, ba't ganyan yung upo ni Garo?
Ay, huwag kang tumingin, sir. Nasa sa'yo na yun. Nag-HD mukha ni Garo ah.
Oo nga eh. Upong jeep ni si Garo eh.
Ay, maano. Hot.
Yung armor ba, pwede ko ba i-customize kanina? Hindi, no?
Pwede, may mga libre na rin agad sa umpisa eh.
Hindi, na kulay.
Oo, oh, pwede din.
Ay, hindi ko nagalaw, sayang.
Ang dami nun. Ang dami mo pwede magpilihan dun.
Ang dami nga.
Yan, may gacha naman mamaya. Yun natin.
Ayan, ay, gacha. May audio ba pag tingnan mo nga natumigil?
Pag? Hindi, pag nag-tab ka nawawala.
Hmm.
Ganun lang, ganun din sa akin. Hindi ko nga alam kung paano ayusin din eh. Gusto ko din ayusin.
Eh halos lahat ng laro, ganun. Ayaw nga ba?
Pag hindi, Apex, naayos mo yung ganun.
Naayos ba? Pag
nag-tab. Oo, naayos ko sa Apex eh. Kahit nag-tab ako may audio pa din.
Paano? Next time.
Ano din yun? The Apex. Eh, wala akong Apex eh.
Ah, kaya nga next time eh.
Sige. Next time.
Meteor. Meteorn is what we call people like you. The folks who show up here on Alpha from space in those... Ah, nahulog lang pala eh. Parang yung anime na Gargantilla eh. Is also a meteor.
She dropped down on that anong anime? Island.
Gargantilla.
Hindi ko alam yung tell you.
Meteorn, dolls, parang boom, parang sa space na yung civilization. Tapos yung pumasok siya sa wormhole, bumalik siya sa Earth. Kala kasi wala ng tao sa Earth. Kasi puro tubig. Pero meron pa palang nabubuhay.
The fuck? Bumilis yung download rate ko nung gumamit ako ng VPN kanina tapos pinanggal ko. Yung download rate ko sa Steam nag-twitch.
Wait, so... Sa Steam?
Sa Steam. Nire-download ko na yung PSO eh. Pinanggal ko na which one. Blue Proton, bullshit eh.
Tama.
Si PSO to na lang ako mamaya. Ito tuloy ko na yung story. Saya eh.
Dol.
Saya kaya dahil for a long time. Of that, there is
no doubt. Thanks, I have no more questions. Anyway, that's enough of a
lecture for today. Garoa.
Garoa. That thing floating next to you is a mag, by the way. Your mag is much more advanced than the ones we have. That's another unique thing about you, Meteor. But we'll go into more detail on that later. Hey, are you hungry? Not. At least let us get you something to drink.
It's not every day we get guests. Let us. Mukha niya nung ano yung nasa Final Fantasy
ng si ano?
Ginaya. While we get it ready. Yung sa Final Fantasy 10, may kamukha yan dun eh.
Sa 10? Yung tatay?
Si Jack? Hindi.
Hindi ba? Parang ngayon yung tinutukoy mo.
Si Jack? Hindi, parang yung concept eh.
Oh, pero yung concept niya eh. Or yung isang katropa niya na member.
Parang yung isa niyang katropa ata.
Nakalim mo ito yung itsura eh. Hindi, kaya ako naman din si Jack kasi dahil din sa suit ni Garowa eh. Yung,
ayun nga, yung gaya
isang sleeve.
Oo, Garowa. Hindi ako masyadong fan actually ng 10 eh.
Di ba?
Di si Jan nilaro ko eh.
Ay, di si Jan din nilaro ko eh. Actually, hindi ko nga alam. Wala naman talaga akong alam sa Final Fantasy. Di si Jan talaga eh.
Di si Jan talaga eh.
Hindi ko nga nalaro yung 7 eh. Sa toho lang.
7 Crisis Core lang ang nalaro ko.
Hindi ko nga nalaro Crisis Core eh. Kahit meron ako nun. Ewan ko. Yung best friend ko naglaro, pinahiram ko yung best friend siya naglaro.
Hindi na retro isang
ano. Hindi kasi at that time, hindi ko naman kasi ko. Parang hindi ko magagamitin yung PSP, sabi nung
pwede na nga kita, pwede agad kita sa maan. Hindi pa dyan. After sa city, pwede na kita sa maan.
Ayan na.
Huwag ka mag, hindi ko naman nawa one shot pa din kahit anong lakas. Yun nga magandang bigay nila sa starting game, Sora. Hindi nawa one shot. Kumbaga, kukumbo ko pa din.
Oo, dapat lang.
Wala, iba server ni Reflect eh. Nasa ano si Reflect? Sa ship 4. Ship 1 ako eh.
Ah, naglaro siya nito.
Nag-Reflect sa akin chat sa si Reflect. Eh. Uy, nag-PS auto ka din pala. Yeah, I tried it. Nasa, saan ship ka? Sa ship 1 ako. Sa ship 4 daw siya.
Ay. Halos lang naman yun, nilaro niya.
De, pero ano daw talaga siya player daw talaga siya ng man PS auto. Parang long time player.
Grinders yan eh. Kasi pag yan.
Masaya lang sa PS auto may libreng gacha eh. Maglalaro ako hanggat may bigay na gacha. Pag wala. Ayan. Yeah. So, na yun sa akin. Walang outfit eh.
Okay. Makakapag-gacha agad daw. Pag sa city.
Pagdating ko sa city. Yeah, meron ko agad 40 tickets ata.
Sige.
Apat na temple. Apat na temple. Sir, teka makakawa ka wings, sir. Ang ganda na ni wings.
Magyan, ang taas ng talong ko. What the fuck? Equip armor,
may escape. Wall jump pa nga dyan eh. Napanood mo ba ako naglalaro ako? May wall jump yan eh.
Parang nakita ko yata. Sama na lang UI. Diyos ko. Hindi ko trip yung UI. Yung pagkakalatag yan nila.
Yan yan talaga.
Lumang lumang. Yung ang dami mong pipindutin. Oh my god. Brings back memories. Kinapaka-hassle lang UI.
Parang Elsword lang din naman ah. Same UI lang.
Oo nga. Hey, you're back. I bet you're tired. And then, doon naman kasi, mas
maganda
bright.
Maganda na yun ng panahon na yun. Maganda na yun.
Hindi, kasi sa Elsword naman yung parang cartoonish bright colors. Dito parang hinya. Yung formal. Take it. Ah. Anong quest? Hindi ko nabasa tuloy.
Finish. Tundan mo lang yung nasa kaliwa. Upper left. Sa liwat baba ng map. Kung ano yung sinasabi na, yun na gawin mo.
Eto, okay na. Mali na pindot ko. Putik, si Garoa lang nagbubot ng convoy. Tahimik yung dalawang babae.
Kaya yeah, mo, marami panahon mamaya makipag-usap dyan sa dalawang babae.
Natameme, oh.
Sawa ka naman dyan sa dalawa mamaya. Makipag-usap.
Kala ko nga nasa summon yun eh. Hindi ba?
Sa summon? What the fuck?
Oh, tropa. May nakakasalubong ba ang mga player?
Oh, ang dami. Meron nga kanina naka-costume ni Ainz eh, Olga, sa Overlord.
Nakita ko nga, hindi ko lang makakonfirm.
Si Ainz Olga din eh, sa Overlord. Naka-costume.
Introduce yourself. Oh, oh! What the hell is that? A toast to our
new friend. Cheers! What? Nag-ano? Time change.
Damn, the PS2 graphics.
Panahonan niyan HD na yan eh.
Tunay. Pag nilaro. Actually, nilaro ko naman din yung Phantasy Star sa PlayStation, sa PSP, solid na. Nasanay lang yung mata sa ngayon. Napapansin mo na yung flow ng mga dati. Dati kasi laro lang, solid na.
Dati nga yung Rockman sa Game Boy, sobrang ganda ng graphics sa mata ko.
Actually, solid naman talaga.
Pawisan pa ako naglalaro ng Rockman. Ang hirap kasi yung mga stage.
Ang hirap nga naman talaga eh. Pawisan din naman ako dun eh.
sa 6, Cybis Greg.
Nakalimutan ko ng Rockman yung nilaro eh. Sa may nilaro.
Paka-team Proto Man.
Hindi yata eh.
3, 4.
Ano itsura ba ng karakter? Anong kulay?
Sa yung 5 kasi, yung Team Proto Man, Team Colonel, yung may mukhang general na Navi. Tapos yung isa Proto Man, yung pamukha ni Power Rangers.
Naalala ko kasi yung stage parang desert eh, tapos may trend.
Desert.
Para siya adventure eh, hindi siya yung standard na parang dungeon. Yung parang
may story. Na lang ko yung stage yung nasa aquarium. Ay yung parang resort.
Parang familiar. Ayong wala le. Anong pangalan?
Baka 5 yun nalaro. Hindi mo. Baka 4 or 3. 4, 3, 2, 1 yung nalaro mo kung hindi mo tanda yung sina Proto Man.
Basta sa Game Boy yun
eh. Masamang
Rockman.
May masamang Rockman.
Hindi ko sure. Hindi yata. Wala
yun. Kasi mga, ayun yung mga palatandaan nun eh. Yung may masamang Rockman. May Team Proto Man, or may Side Beast, Grengar, Palsar, may Zoids.
Hindi ko natanda yung mga tawag eh.
Tanda ko pa kasi hanggang ngayon eh.
Nilaro ko lang naman yun, kasi wala lang. Pili lang yung mga bale eh. Eat this! Oh my god, dude.
Power Ranger, Stemball. Ayan na si Rayquaza. Super Snake of the Stream. Holy shit. Ang laban siya.
Paano ulit mag-dodge?
Shift, ah, X ata sa'yo. Direbind ko yung akin eh, ginawa ko shift.
And hindi mo ma, hindi mo ma, matatanggal yung dash mo.
Ha?
Hindi mo marerevive yung dash mo, no?
Hindi naman dash yung ship eh.
Di ba?
Kuha dash ay double tap eh.
Ah, hindi mo kailangan pindutin yung ship pala. Kala ko kailangan mo i-confirm yung ship.
Double tap lang.
Ano yung ship? Wala lang.
Hindi, switch. Switch skill. Kasi pag nag-ship ka, may nag-iiba yung ano mo na eh. Parang...
Oh my god, what the hell?
Oh, nagpapalit yung eh ano kasi dyan eh, parang 3 skills yung pwede mong ilagay. Pag nag-ship ka, yung kabila naman.
Ah, ship pala yan.
Ang ginawa ko sa akin, sa X yun.
Oh my god, look at this gameplay, nasa air. Oh, Axe God.
The return of the Axe rank.
The SSS class berserker.
Nga, berserker
yung iyo yung support. Yeah.
Kinasa ko yun eh. Saglit. Si Rokan ba yun? Rokan?
Ewan ko. Kasa siya yung...
Super edgy niya eh.
Oo, super edgy na berserker. Tapos natalo siya nung mga new gen.
Natalo siya nung edgy din na
edgy
silent
din.
Type. Edgy na silent type.
Oo, gamit light.
Siya yung edgy na maingay para si Naruto. Tapos natalo siya nung edgy na...
Sasuke? 1v1! Garoa, no!
Garoa.
Go, pero hindi kami tumakbo.
Yeah. Si... Manon talaga, holy shit. Super hot. Manon.
For gaming.
GG Garoa sir. Garoa.
Oh baby, it's right.
Ayan
si Garoa.
Uy, umalis ka dyan. Pinapalis ka dyan. Ano mo naman yung atake ng boss? Pinapalikuan yung light beams.
Oh, tumatakbo si Garoa. Oof. Dodge God.
Uy, natatamaan ba ako dyan?
Ah, tinamaan! Hindi mo niya binalak? Ah, yun. Sinagot yung question ko. Oh.
Oh, okay ba yung question? Okay, nakilag-delay
natin. Okay yung cinematic.
Okay. Siyempre, sir.
Galit na galit si Kuro ka eh.
Ayan oh.
Kahit naman ako din, gagalit eh.
Gano'ng sinira yung barangay na sinira na kalaban.
Kaya
galit ka ba?
Oh no. Na point blank range pala si Garoa.
Garoa.
Ba't kasi frontal assault? Pwede nang mamatangin sa likod eh.
Eh, berserker nga eh. Malay pa niya mag-isip.
Hindi naman berserker siya.
Berserker nga si Garoa eh, oh. Tamo, napangiti na lang. Iyak tawa.
Nakataw din, nag-slash siya, tapos bumalik siya sa ground. Hindi naman siya nag-stay dun sa taas eh.
Nagana yung gravity sa kanya, sir. Dati hindi.
Then...
Skill issue.
Oh my god, ba't ganito kamay ko pambut?
Hindi mo in-edit eh. Tataka ka, hindi mo naman in-edit.
Ah, pagkita mo sa cinematic yun, malaki din yung pagkamay.
Oo. Anong ginawa mo sa character? Wala yung makikita sa cinematic. What the fuck?
That pala ginawa ko dyan.
Ang hindi lang nag-iiba dyan yung ano, yung sword. Laging naka-sword yung iyo sa cinematic.
Ah, sword. Parang Genshin lang eh.
Oo, laging naka-iron sword.
Iron Sword.
Some arcs defenders from Central City were searching for.
Grabe, burado si. Ay. Nag-chat pal. Hindi na gana yung nag-chat si Ham. Gomen me.
Pukala ko naman nabasa mo na.
Hindi nga eh. Hindi gumagana yung oh no. Hindi gumagana.
Alis. OBS?
Hindi, dun sa yung kita sa chat. Kaya ngayon nag-alt up ako eh. Biglang ang laki. Hindi ko maintindihan.
Ganda lang ng Blue Protocol ah. Holy shit.
Oo, ang ganda talaga. The new Blue Protocol. Nasa JB pa rin ako eh. Hindi ko pa tinatanggal.
Ano ba yan? Masyado ko si Marta ay papatukon na. Alam na maiinggit lahat eh pag ano ba yan?
No. Oh my god, puro error
na. Magagalit sa kanila eh. Diyan sila matatapos. Magagawa lang ganyan. Masyado tayong tinatakam. Alam na global player base. Mas gutom pa sa Japanese player base eh.
Gutom na gutom eh.
Gutom na gutom, gutom na gutom sa laro ang ang ibang ano eh, player base, hindi lang JB eh.
Hindi.
Ayaw pa tayong palaro eh, na yan tuloy. Ang pwepersa pa tayo mag-VPN mo eh.
VPNers.
Yes, diretsuin mo lang yan, diretso ka na sa city ako.
Ayan na, kagacha lang tayo.
Tatry mo na ulit ang Blue Protocol, ganun.
Try, tapos pag hindi exit ko na, pag nag-end stream, edi end. This enemy has a tough exterior.
Use a diving attack to stop enemy tracks. Hindi ko lang alam paano kaya pag magka-cutscene ka dyan, tapos ka-party mo. Nakikita ko din yung cutscene o ikaw lang. So, hindi natin alam.
Ayan. Usually, dapat makikita mo rin.
Ganun sa Monster Hunter eh.
Ayan.
Makikita ko. Eh, hindi naman natin alam ito eh. Para sa atin, hindi alam.
Hindi, considered na lumang game, baka ay mangyari.
Baka ipakita din.
Putik yung speed nito, ang hirap pigilan. Realistic daw, hindi naman biglang auto-stop eh.
Pagka ba natakbo ka to si Nandi?
Ay, boy, ibang plan, ibang planeta 'to, 'di ba?
Ay, oo nga no, ginamit mo yung resource ko ah.
Of course, sir. The reverse.
Ay, gaya ka. Nauna na naman. Mahalaga na una.
Ay, sige.
At natuto ka na.
Ayan na. Sabi na. Sabihin ko nga rin 'yun eh.
Alam mo. Akala ko.
Naisip ko na yun.
The reversal of the reversal.
Pero kasi yung inisip kong pag sinabi ko doon, parang di ba nakakatulong sa case ko yun.
The reversal of the reversal.
Naisip ko na yun, sabi ko. At least natuto yung sinabi mo kasing nauna. So, eh, pero inisip ko parang... parang
sa akin pala yun. Kala mo. Sa'yo pala yun.
Kaya nag-iisip ako ng iba eh. Wait, ito lang yung city. Ito lang, kalapit lang. What the hell? Tapos hindi man lang nila nakita yung bullshit na nangyari sa
mga. Hindi, syempre. Hindi naman ako sa bagay. Yun nga din eh. Isipin mo yung city, high-tech.
High-tech?
Wala man lang teleport na backup.
Oo, hindi mo lang na-detect na may malaking disturbance.
Sige, bumatay ka na gano'n.
Hindi, impossible. Eh nga, yung walang na-detect na disturbance na gano'ng kalaking scale. Kasi yung pag gano'n, nasira yung buong beach. Earthquake yun, impossible. Sabi na, ah, wala lang yun.
Hindi, alam ko kinuha nila si Anne, di ba? Si Aina.
Inirush
nila sa ospital.
Siguro, karawan na.
Pero iniwan kayo ni Mano, na hindi ka lang bakit.
Oo nga eh, wala ding sense eh.
Dapat sinaman nyo na rin. Ganda
daw. Hindi, para daw makita nung AMC na. O, tignan mo ito nangyari.
para may flashback time na. Para may, ano. Pagmasdan mo ang distraction.
Sabi, oh, ba't ako na si Aina? Ako rin na. Nawalan ako. Ran. Damn, Crawford, walang kwenta. Walang.
Wala tinulong.
Si Bill Crawford pala to eh.
Si Jamal Crawford.
FBA. Lamaw.
Jamal. Crawford the crossover. Si Billy Crawford. Lol. Tagalog.
Tagalog. Sa iyo, naging basketball player eh.
Mahina mga Crawford mo, sir. NBA yung akin eh.
Ay, hindi eh.
Ito siyempre, yung kapitan. Tagalog.
Oo, oh, funny lang, sir.
Hindi mo funny. Cringe nga yung si Billy Crawford.
Hindi naman literal, objectively, funny kasi Tagalog. Hindi, hindi ko pa napanood.
Napanood ko eh, cringe.
Nagtaka ka pa.
Bagay. Lahat naman ng Pilipino tayo dito.
Ah, wala eh. Ganun din yung market eh. Ano gagawin
na? May lap track. Basta may lap track. Alam
mo. Oh my god.
Pag yung may haha sound effects, hihaha.
Boy, hey, hey, hey. Hindi pa nga ganun kalala eh. Sa GMA talaga, gamit na gamit yung lap track. Shit, bulaga.
Eh, pero sa GMA, nakakatawa talaga si Jose.
Oo, oh, pero yung...
Si Jose, dito pagka-join eh.
Hindi, walang buhat yan. Buhat talaga ni Jose.
Dito pagka-Joey, dapat nga, yan ang bayan nung kay Jose. Binubuhat talaga dati.
Buhat talaga. Taga, parang... shoutcast lang yung tatlo eh.
Ito, Vic and Joe.
Oh, let's. Ay, isang itsura ni Crawford, ah.
Maganda yung damit ni Crawford.
Oo. Oh, okay.
May parang may sampayan.
Oh. Ay, ba't nakayong ngiti si Aina? Patapos nangyari kay Garoa. Ngiti lang tayo.
Sige. Naka-Crawford eh. Naka-Crawford
yun. Napagian. Nakalimutan na patay na
bulan. Napili. Napili Crawford.
Oh, hindi na noon. Ah, hindi niya naalala. Ah, hindi pala naalala. Kaya naman pala.
Ay, ito. Pag nabili ko Robert Dolan. Oh.
Anong klaseng reaction yun?
Nag-lean
forward. What?
Ano mo yung pinaka-stiff na reaction dyan sa kay Aina eh. Yun sa iba normal lang eh. Natural.
Ang pa.
Kay Aina sobrang... tip ng mukha ni Aina lagi. Kung paano ba? Si Manon talaga. Shorty. The real Shorty, Manon. We have to start preparing our forces as soon as possible.
And what?
Yung favorite character ni Sona. Si Jamal Crawford. With step back three. Jamal with the crossover. Jamal pitching the hoop.
Bilis na lang game. Bilis. Gusto mo mag-gacha.
Nadadrama pa sa akin. Nakakalma ka lang. Funny moment pa yun, sir.
Funny moment.
Pwede dyan mag-ano eh. Switch na ship. Yung ba, may tropa sa ship trade, gano'n. Kasi may bayad. Ang hindi ko lang alam kung may bigay sila na libre na gano'n.
Parang bayad.
Parang currency lang din. Magbabayad ka, pero lahat ng gamit ng character mo, nailipat mo gano'n. Lahat. As in, lahat ng progress. Kasi yung mga ano dyan, parang yung mga server dyan, may specialty. So yung ship 1, mix yun ng lahat. Yung mga cosmetic, mga mahilig sa cosmetic, mga casual, mga tryhard. Mix yun.
Mm.
Yung sa Ship 2, plus tryhard. Ship 2. Ship 3, plus... Ande, Ship 3 is plus yung cosmetics. Mahihilig sa cosmetics.
Mm.
Mahilig yung talaga nagpipicturan daw sila sa parang mga photos. Sa Ship 4, hindi ko na alam. Ayun, yung 5 at 6. Yung 5 at 6, hindi ko alam kung nagana pa eh. Parang yung sarado ata. Sa Ship 1 ako kasi, mag-isa lang naman ako naglalaro.
Uh-huh.
Yung mga solo player kadalas sa Ship 1.
Oh, anong pinipindot na ito? Lagpas yung kamay sa keyboard.
Siyempre, tagos nga eh.
Lagpas nga eh. Well, hindi nga nasa taas ng keyboard eh, nasa gilid.
Pagkatapos ko mag-download, mag-stream na din ako.
Ayan na.
Tanim ko, pagsama ko sa'yo.
Oo. Oh. Ayan na, map. Anong weapon ni Manon?
Hindi ko napapansin actually. Si Aina napapansin ko rifle.
Oh, of yung Manon din.
Hindi ko napapansin si sa tagal na naglalaro ako, hindi ko napapansin si Manon.
What the hell?
Mabilis kasi sword either sword ata.
Oh, sing glaive. Eh.
Focus lang ako sa character. Hindi ko titingnan masyado yung mga. Ayan. Ayun oh, ano ba yun?
Pwede na mga mag-gacha.
Rad, teka lang, paano mahirap ituro yung gacha? Hindi, kailangan mo munang i-unlock lahat muna ata ng mga ano yan.
Oh my god.
Or press mo escape.
Oo.
Stop ka muna, escape. Teka lang, nag-buffer bigla, what the fuck.
Kate.
Nasa personal yun eh, hindi mo pa unlock yung personal. Yun o, nasa pinakagitna. Dapat unlock mo muna yung personal.
Ang gitna it.
Diba, gear sa ballet, yung pag nag-escape ka?
Ah, ito diba dito sa baba. Natingin mo dito sa gilid.
Hindi, gitna. Wala yan, stats yan eh. Hindi, wala kayo kiklik dyan eh.
Hindi, akala nga
nabibindot yan. Lahat na kiklik mo, nasa baba lang. Wala yan.
Advance the story to unlock. Okay.
Dapat may labas mo yan muna para makapag-gacha ka. Siguro 30 or 40 ang makukuha mo sa akin. Kasi meron nga, may bigay after maintenance sa 10.
Oh my god, ba't ganun yung mata ni... Lumabas yung pupil niya, yung nag-blink siya. What the
fuck? Hindi ko alam kung nakikita mo
yan. Mapansin ko yung mga minor detail.
Oh, that ass though. Manon. That's Manon. Chote naman si Manon eh. Oh, well. That's my girl. Ayo? Damn!
Ano? Tingnan, hindi nilalamig si... Ay.
Si Aina eh, labas rooted pa rin.
Oo, tingnan. Anong damit yan eh. Tough.
Kaya mo na sir, wala naman yung sir. South face natin.
Kaya nga dapat.
Iba yung climate nila dyan.
At yung tingin character kay scrawny arms tapos ang laki ng katawan.
Kasi may kasalanan, boy.
Hindi nga, nakakatawa nga. Sadya nga. Nakakatawa tingnan.
Mukhang jologs.
Ang lapad ng likod ko. Tingin ko.
Noodle arms sa hanip. Sumatingnan eh. Ang sama. Sobrang haba pa ng kamay.
Kaya nga eh.
Mukhang
liit. Mukhang liit. Boy. Ibang planet.
Kahit na. Ang sama na. Walang excuse doon. Ayusin mo yung karakter mo.
Okay lang. Tumabede yun eh.
Mamaya pa. Pag nag progreso na yung story. Pag na-unlock mo na yung salon. Kasi ma-unlock mo yung salon. Yung ano, puturo nila. So, pero okay yung buhok ko medyo okay pa eh.
Okay talaga yan. Tapos hindi ko titigil yung buka.
Napakapayatang ka.
Uy, ito na, ito na. Login bonus. Pre-SG scratch, ito ba yan?
Oo, oh, i-claim mo lang lahat na nandun sa personal.
Sa personal, wait.
Ayan na, ipapaliguan ka na dyan ng lagi.
Asan dito? Asan dito?
Teka lang, palmahan mo lang. Gawin mo muna yung single pull, pwede.
Saan ba yung scan? Saan ba yung gacha?
Ayan eh, ayan lang yan. Hindi mo magagamit yung nasa mga nasa taas kasi AC yun. Kung makukuha mo, magawa mo lang yung mga SG.
Hindi, asan nga yung page? No, hindi ko tanda.
Escape mo muna yan sa personal at tanggalin mo. Oh. Hindi mo kailangan yung mga title task na yan, wala yan lang. Gagawin.
Delay kaya ito eh.
Delay talaga. Download ako eh.
Ah, kaya naman pala. Hindi, saan ko pipindutin?
Escape mo.
Naka-escape na ako kanito.
Personal. Personal muna.
Personal. Tapos...
Teka lang, wala pa yung stream doon eh.
Hindi, sabi, hindi mo matanda.
Abay! May anong wakakala mo sa akin? Dahil... Dahan-dahan, sir!
Malay, matanda mo.
Dahan-dahan lang! Dahan-dahan lang! Bagpan lang din ako dyan.
Logbook. Logbook.
Escape mo dyan. Na? Huwag mo nang galawin yung mga looks mo. Hindi mo makikita ng ayos yan dyan. Try mo system. System. Click mo lang na isa. Titingnan ko lang. Get campaign items. Kita mo? Get campaign items.
Ito yung mga...
Tapos claim mo lahat.
Manually.
Tapos nasa... Oo, tapos nasa store mo. Nasa store yung mga... Mga gacha banners. Manually, sir. Walang claim all yan.
Nah. The classic. Kaya
mo iilan lang naman, sir. Hindi naman sa marami.
Masyado ng... Sa panahon ngayon eh. Kada ng spoon-fed ng mga players. Claim all.
Mga player ngayon, hindi na maalam mag-tier 7.
Oo nga. Ano dito? Anong shop?
Kaya nga, ang stale na na-experience halos ng iba. Eh, kasi lahat sinusup spoon-fed din. Sa shop. Play scratch ticket.
Ayan. May 450 ako.
Hindi, hindi mo gagamitin yung gem, yung ticket lang.
Ito yung pre-daily SG.
Hindi. Play scratch ticket, baba mo. Yung mga special scratch, meron kayong mga... Click mo yung mga special scratch.
Special scratch. Ito?
Hindi yan. Ayan, yan yung single pull. Yung nasa baba pa nun.
Ito, try ko muna yung single pull. Eto na, gacha, gaby. Mata. Lamaw.
Tapos 20 pulls pala yung magagawa mo. Teka lang, ba't kilik mo ulit yung... Teka, kaya ito ba? Ano yan? Delay na delay kasi.
Pero...
Tanruy ay... Mata.
Mata. Oh, nandito na ako sa special.
Tapos... Teka lang, huwag ka muna mag-pull ha, nag-buffer kasi eh.
Refresh mo lang, ayun.
Ito lang, bagal net po kasi na-download. Kita mo yung sa special scratch ticket sa may taas, yung 20. Ibig sabihin nun, may 20 pulls ka.
Okay.
Tapos, para? Hindi kasi, baka kasi mag-gastos mo yung gem mo.
Nakita ko.
Ayun yung reference para malaman mo kung ilan yung...
Ito yung left and right pala. Okay, 10 pull. Wait, bawal mo mag 10 pull?
Pwede. Yes mo lang.
Eh, ba't iba na. Nakasulat 40? Ito yung pinapakita lang yung parang...
Hindi, yun yung PT.
Oo, kala ko naman. Kasi PT yes, yun. Buy it now. Ba't kasi buy it now? Kala ko tuloy.
Kasi ite-trade mo yung scratch ticket mo para sa special.
Uy, cool. Ah, wala.
Ah, guaranteed yan. Nagkaganyan. Ang dami! Ba't ang daming red? Holy shit!
Ninja.
Ang dami mo nakuha. Holy shit. Special ops. Kung may weapon ka rin nakuha, weapon skin.
Oh my god, Anto.
Grabe yung iyo, 4 reds. Holy shit.
Nag-catcher.
Maganda ata yung weapon na yan. High rarity. Yung mga weapon skin dyan, hindi lang sa isang weapon minsan. Pwedeng kahit ilan mo eh, ano, patong.
Paano ko i-equip?
Ah, hindi. Pang twin machine gun lang yan. Twin machine gun. Tapos yung isa. Hindi yung isa. Pang babae. Ayan, hindi. Ay, yung isa nga, yung Arold ba? Ano ako nagiging sa Arold?
Wait.
Ala, ayan, alis ko na eh.
Wait. Escape, tapos gear.
Daryl Bulog Protocol.
Daryl.
Pero kaya napasilip ko sa Dremel. Protocol ba talaga so? Holy shit. Pwede ka na pumunta ata ng salon. Saka sa mga sa gitna nung yung pinasukan mo dyan yung parang papunta sa city gate. Tapos meron doon NPC salon. Pwede ka mag-edit doon.
Anong makikita yung skin?
Sa weapon camo. Hindi dyan.
Anong weapon yun?
Baba mo, weapon camo.
Oo nga, pero anong weapon yung nakuha ko? Ito to, launcher.
Eh, may Raven, ano ko rin pala eh. Parang libre na tayo sa lahat.
At twin machine gun, pati launcher.
Oo, oh, yung iba yung specific weapon.
Eh, yung costume.
Yung costume, nandiyan din. Pwedeng dyan mo gawin or sa salon.
Desan niya
yung
dito?
Yung iba ka. Customize looks.
Select out. Wala mong pwedeng gamitin
pag,
eh.
Pag hindi mo makita, pag hindi mo wala dyan, eh di ba sabihin nasa inventory mo pa yun, ticket pa yun, ano mo muna.
Inventory, ay di items.
Oo. Tapos hanapin mo yung ticket.
And then, nakasulat, ni-right click ko, equip selected item.
Teka, kasi baka na-equip mo dyan yung mga default na pwede mong pagpilian, hindi yung nakuha mo.
Hindi, pumunta ako doon sa shop at sa bag.
Ayan.
Oo nga, pero pag kinilik ko as...
Mahirap kasi mag-ayos dyan eh. Doon ako sa loob ng salon nag-aayos.
Oo, oh, hanap ko muna sa... Asan may salon?
Teka, buksan ko lang ang Streamlabs ko. Mag-stream na din ako.
Ayan na.
Hindi sayang. Hala. Ang title na stream ko. Fuck blue protocol. With the NPS.
The better blue protocol.
Okay. Asang ulamangan ko.
Oh my god, what the hell is this?
Ano yan? What's happening? Wala nang nangyayari sa screen mo.
Wala ba? Meron. Napanood ko nga eh. Mukhang timang lang eh pag nagdo-double jump eh.
Ah, ayun ba? Kita ko na.
Asa yung salon?
Ah, diretsyon mo lang yan. Tingnan mo. Hindi mo makikita yun pag nagtatatalon ka.
Hindi na ako tumatalon.
Hindi mo makikita yun.
Eto, nakita.
Napakalupit mo na. Nakita mo yun, nagtatatalon ka. Sa totoo lang.
Enter salon. Yes, sir.
Teka, tanggalin ko muna yung ano ko. Sa bagay, okay lang din naman. confirm Golael. Oy. Bawal yung fuck. Wait, strike. The better blue protocol.
Lama.
Lama. The better blue protocol. Alright, where's the reactives? Wait, what the fuck? You're not showing.
Wait, ang daming accessories. Shit!
Oh, madami yan. Marami pang yun parang libre.
Yun niya eh. Isa lang pwede kusutin.
Alright, I'm also streaming na.
Nice.
I'm gonna go to your place. Diyan sa city. Nasa second city na kasi ako yun. NGS yung pinili mo, ha?
Ano NGS?
Yung sa, di ba dalawa yun? Start PSO 2. NGS, start PSO. Ito lang. Alright.
Oh my god.
Kinda loading a lot. Oh, login reward. Do I get tickets, bro? What's this? Salon Privas. No tickets? No. No more tickets? No.
Are you
in Central City, right?
Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna go to you. Wait, you get the skin? Discord post campaign? What the fuck is this? Oh my god. I'm gonna look for you. Oh, it's slow, lagging a little bit. You're in salon?
Yeah. Body type.
Where the hell are you? Wait, this is not a salon. This is you. No, this is item lab. Wait, what the fuck? Where are you? Huh? Salon staff. Wait, are you really in salon? What's your name is? Oh wait. I don't see you at all. Yeah, I'm gonna go to salon too. I'm gonna change my hairstyle. What are you doing, man? What the fuck? You're making your character look shit like shit again.
Oh, I'm ready, sir. Sundanmo.
We make sync the colors. Does it change? I think it really changes.
Oh my god.
I like this one better.
Where are you?
Or maybe this one is better. The messy hair.
Oh yeah, the hair. I forgot the hair.
Chunibyo.
Wait, let me fix my hair. I forgot.
Natural cut.
Salon pass.
Salon pass.
Edit head.
Maybe I should go.
Hairstyle.
I'm gonna use this new hairstyle. doesn't look that good, actually.
There's no more hairstyle I can choose, unlucky.
Where the fuck are you, Sora?
Wait.
Weapon camo.
Alright, I'm good.
Come again.
Para lang sa'yo.
Not lucky with the weapon gacha, lol.
Alright, where are you?
I'm here. On the salon staff.
I'm out here.
Out where?
At the salon.
Oh wait, really?
Yeah.
Maybe I need to edit my settings. But there's so many people here right now. I don't think I'm loading everyone.
There's few people here.
Maybe turn it 30.
Alright, I'm gonna do gacha again.
Okay. I don't see you.
Gacha time!
No, I need to
Oh sheesh! Oh my god, I'm so lucky.
You got more reds again?
Four reds again.
Oh my god, you're so lucky. The game really likes you, bro.
Oh damn, I'm just playing it because why not? I'm just trying it out. The game is really selling it to me.
Exploration sectors. I'm just trying to find you. That's what I'm doing.
What the hell? I'm just here.
Trying to find you because I can't.
Wait, how do you add?
What's this?
How do you add friends? Chat. Let's use 95. Communication. Let's use friend list. How do you add?
What the fuck is it? These are not that good.
Arcs Research. What's your name?
Polly.
Polly in Arc Search? Oh, there's a lot of Polly. Search my name instead.
Wait, there's a lot of Polly?
Yeah, there's 5 Polly.
Here.
Alright. Pick Sora Hoy. A lot more. There we go. Alright, then how do we meet up?
Are you already here? Who the fuck is this?
I accepted it. Then where are you?
We are now friends.
Transfer to this location.
Hey, yeah. I can go to you. Are you transporting to me or?
Yeah, I already click it.
Okay.
Behold.
Where the fuck are you though?
Yeah, where the hell are you? I'm seeing Sally. Not you.
Sally?
Yeah, Sally. The player.
Are you in salon?
Oh, I'm gonna go to the salon then. I'm at the salon. Oh, I see you.
You're so big. What the fuck?
Lord, my legs, bro.
The drip is real.
I'm tall as egg. And I got the cake.
Okay. How do we invite the party?
In communication. Friends list, then right click.
Maybe I should go ninja too.
Wait, you have the skin as well?
No, it's a different color though.
I invited you.
Alright, just take me whenever you the quest.
Alright, I'm going to quest. iniisip niya.
You're, I mean, it's kind of smooth. You're not lagging that much in my.
I'm all. I haven't closed the VPN.
Oh, that's why.
Because it might end the stream, so it's fine. Why there are so many healing here?
I mean, yeah.
Wait, how do you? Where's the skills?
You need to do the tutorial first, I think. Cause it's gonna teach you what the basics there.
Okay.
The problem is, okay, sure. Can we go do the tutorial together?
I don't think so. Maybe. Is this this one?
Yeah.
Start quest solo journey.
Is there a party mode?
It's not highlight, start quest solo.
Okay, I need to get out then.
Wait, I did join. Solo.
Okay. Ah, you can do that. Oh, alright.
Alright. While you do your...
I'm just gonna kill some monsters here.
Oh no, it's Dozer.
Dozer.
Oh no, not Billy Crawford.
Take that. Billy Crawford.
Clear before reach. Clear before tower 10, obtain cube.
Oh my god, that's so cool. Like a figure skater.
Wait, what am I supposed to do? E, activate teleporter. There we go. Right, it's game time.
I'm just chilling here.
Being chilling.
Yes, sir. What is this?
Wait, how do you jump the wall? How do you wall?
There's a tutorial, sir. You got this.
It's not letting me wall kick.
You need to time it, bro. Just like tap straight, bro. Wall bounce.
Oh, there we go. Oh my god, it's a lot. It's weird.
Yep. How about we use the other skins? Yeah.
Oh my god.
Wait, what the fuck? I didn't know they also give me different armor.
Oh my god.
The evil coat. What? Board game. How does this look?
Oh my god, so weird.
Soaring blades, relic, Despartar. You should try a different class. It's free, so why not? Yeah. I'ma go switch classes.
Okay.
Because I'm not doing my main class either way. No, I want you to put everything you've learned together. so that my damage is also low. I'm gonna go to the city first. I'm just gonna get the sword and the dual dagger. Okay, where's the job change again? Item plus counter. Change class to... What else has dual daggers?
Use proton blast.
Fighter.
Escape, gear sub, then where?
Play hunter. And then fighter.
There we go. Am I though?
And storage. Gonna get
my God. Oh damn, that proton bullshit.
And then save.
Easiest quest, yeah. Easiest 5-star.
I failed that the first time, actually.
Damn. Return.
Wait. Soaring Blade. Oh, it's not this weapon. Boring blade.
Good work. Okay, that is.
Okay, I'm so lost. What skill is it?
All three of you have natural talent.
No, oh my God, MC looks so dolls.
Ina, your score was just as good as our two Meteorn here.
What? Really?
Wait, is it still Bouncer?
Got a good feeling.
Oh my God, my character is so big compared to Aine.
We could even have you out there fighting pretty soon. I'll let Crawford know the good news.
What now, I need is...
Let's go take those dolls out.
Oh my God, why is this robot speaking like a cringy good guy? Let's take those dolls out.
Knuckles.
But
I need this sword and then
you'll need all the training you can get.
Blades, I think. Weapons.
Looks like my timing is
sword.
Could you join me in the command room?
Alright, where are you? Wait, you're level 7.
Yeah, I changed my weapons. Just do your quest, I'll follow later. Just fixing my character. I want to try out the other weapon types.
My God, I'm fast as fuck, boy! Central City.
What is a saber though?
Wait, where? Oh, at the elevator.
I'm so lost.
Oh, Crawford.
I was thinking, especially for you, I have asked the operator. Let's see. You start off by speaking with Leo.
I'm
Liu Lin.
Sword.
Alright, that's the quest. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's night time. No, it's not.
Sabor.
Oh, you're here.
Blades.
Oh, look at this guy, Sephiroth. The Edge Lord. So Edge, sir. So Edge. Oh my god, I'm so tall, bro.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Oh my god, why the hell is Sonic here?
Because it's a collab character.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they're collabing with Ghost in a Shell and Sonic.
What the...
Yep.
Oh my god, why choose Son?
They even have Niji Sanji collab.
Hey, really?
Diba?
Yeah, I think
Shiyamino.
I watched one where Pupu streamed it. I remember. She streamed it and I was watching it. Oh my god, why is this evil Angelo here? Kuros! Oh my god, it's not dying.
Oh my god. These are some big blades right here. Oh, holy shit. Now the sword though, I wanna see it. Why can't I equip the sword?
Wait, I can charge it? I don't even know.
What class is that? Force? Maybe it's Dexter.
Papabayaan lang kita baka tuluyang ka na mawala. Sana naman pagbigyan mo na ang abangin ng ulit na. Alright, I'm here. Enhanced cocoon. Training ulit?
Maybe.
Yeah, it is. Wait, I can join party and start.
Join party and start?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Wait, is it join part and start? Or okay, start quest?
Oh, wait.
Wait, are you in? You're not. Wait.
We're far.
Yeah, you're in Central City. Wait, can I even quit this?
Why can't I equip my freaking sword all of a sudden?
Clear before 0.5, clear without being incapacitated. Okay. I got this, bro.
What is the class with that uses the big sword then? I'm a little bit confused, not gonna lie. Oh, there we go. Oh my fucking god. The fuck?
Oh my god, this guy is not taking damage.
Really? Where the hell are you, Sora?
I'm doing the training. I can't... Weak to what? Oh my god, I'm doing zero damage.
Wait, what? I couldn't go to you.
Yeah, I'm inside.
Oh my, this sword looks so bad. Holy fucking shit. Actually looks so bad. It has effects though. This looks so bad. It looks so bad. Oh my god. Damn. What the fuck is... I'm out. It's alright, I guess.
Oh no, I have no more PP.
Oh, this is Kirito, bro. Moto Hayaku!
Wait, where's the...
What the fuck?
Oh my god, I failed the other quests. How do you join with players?
Central Alio. Now I'm just gonna go back to my old class. This weapon suck ass.
Learn class skill.
This sucks, bro. Oh, it still remembers my old...
Oh my god, there's Soraka there.
Success. Soraka?
Yeah, that's the name of the player.
League of Legends?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
It's all right,
where are you, by the way?
Going to the city. Learning a skill.
Alright.
Learning class.
It's here. It's on the class counter.
Yeah.
I'm here.
Yeah, I'm here.
Here.
What is seer?
You don't see me? Here.
Thanks for I was by. Pressing another button. Alright.
I just learn anything. You can reset it either way.
Okay. Change class.
So only like 3 classes that are locked that you can change into?
Wait, who shall I pick?
It depends on what you want. There's a spear if you want.
Oh, yeah, hunter.
And the weapons are already on your storage, or maybe after you do that, they will give you a lot of weapons, so you can... Wait, I can push you while you're loading?
What?
What the fuck? Yeah, I can push you.
Wait, how do you skill tree? Warcry?
That doesn't really matter that much, I feel like.
No, I'm reading. Parisan attack extra. Yes, sir. Add on skill. Add skill tree. Really?
Mesh here.
Come by anytime, okay?
How do you equip weapon? Gear.
And equip weapons.
Oh, they give you free weapon.
Yeah. Plus 39.
Wait, what? And
it's alright. Doesn't really do that much, to be honest.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Plus 39 armor as well.
Hey, what's your next mission?
Wait.
Still not fighting yet?
Oh, I have a custom weapon. Let's go. Where are you?
I'm just here.
Alright, let's go.
Where?
You just follow.
Okay.
Hey, I'm gonna try the new weapon. Oh my god, aerial game.
What is it? It's the spear?
Dragon Lance.
There's other skills, okay? The X one, the other tab.
The X?
I mean the shift.
Yeah.
You didn't rebind it.
Oh my god.
Spearman.
The Art of Six Destruction. Oh, I have no PP. Oh my god, how do I get PP?
You just wait for it.
Okay, I'll try the last skill.
It regens.
What am I doing?
Don't know, she's
oh.
Standing there.
Oh, that's the skill. Nah, I like the first one.
You can also change the order of the skill so that certain skills you can put it on the first tab.
Wait, you can spam the diving attack? What the f-
Yeah, most likely.
With no cooldown. What is this horseshit?
I mean, it doesn't do that much damage, though.
But you can spam it, that's the problem.
But you get staggered by enemies, though. So even if you spam it, you're gonna get hit.
Wait, where's the quest? Obtain Tamis Mill.
Ah, just kill the animals.
Yeah.
Here. There's an indicator.
Yeah, I killed them. Nice. Where's the last one?
It's just all over the. Oh, there's someone doing the end game content. I don't know. So why don't I see on the map though?
Mm.
You're not highlighted on the mini map.
You're highlighted to me.
I don't see you.
What?
Oh, wait.
The?
Oh, you're the red dot. I see.
Yeah, you're the green for. All right, it's done. I like all the right. Spear. Spear.
Like the bow.
I mean, you can change loadouts anyway. How many loadouts?
I'm using 3 weapons right now.
Oh.
The bow, the.
Reply to Alliance Scouting. What the hell? Someone recruit.
Wait. You got recruited to a guild or something?
Yeah, Alliance.
You accept?
No.
Where the hell are you though? Oh wait, I
inside,
see.
Inside. I'm making meat.
What?
What?
Yeah, maybe I should also freaking cook some food. That's not a good idea.
Yeah. Boring.
I have a lot of ingredients here.
Okay, cook while I check gacha.
Wait, you have gacha?
No, I'm just checking.
Ten percent.
Soul of the Wind, special scratch.
Helio Pitch. I think that's all I can use, right? Yes. Why is the light flickering?
Alright, I can... Item enhancement.
And just upgrade the item that they give you. Because you cannot upgrade the plus 39.
Yeah.
You just need to upgrade the...
The prim
the
sword.
The basic weapon. Yeah, the basic weapon.
I have so many prim sword.
It's just inventory weight.
Yeah. Yes, advance.
This guy looks... Nice, that's oh, shit. Oh, she looks so cool.
Level 3 Prim Sword.
Damn, they look so cool.
Come again. Come again.
What is your character? Thick thighs. Lol. Thick thighs. Oh my god.
Three big guys.
What the fuck?
I like them big. All of them chunky.
More of this character though. And we look at him.
Oh my god, Lin is waifu. I like Lin. I don't like these two characters. Sorry, I'm all over the place. I like Lin more. All three
of you did exceptionally well.
Oh my god, what my character on the cutscene. I want to see you
use those skills in the field. What's the treasure shop? We just received a report of a great number of dolls sighted on nearby Mount Magnus. What is this? We'd like you to go take care of them. Of course, I wouldn't send you out by yourselves. You'll have another
Arx Defender there.
Item recycled. I wouldn't ask if I didn't think you could handle it.
I'm not worried. So, what do you say? What do you say? Is this what they call trial by fire? Take care of it.
Of course, I wouldn't send you out by yourselves. You'll have another arc. Wait, what? Under there. Item recycled.
But then, where is it? Hey. Wait. Where is it?
Item recycle. Items to receive.
But then, oh no, it's working fine. Talk to Ran.
How do you I heard you were all change it power. Though? Takes the armor.
Of course, anyway.
A badge that can be traded in the item cycle. It looks like you now meet the battle power requirements. How do you trade though?
And the other... Time to learn.
Yeah.
Oh my god, who's this character with an umbrella? Passion City.
Brave Anchor.
NPC creative space.
I just want some weapon camo, to be honest. Brave Anchor.
It's a good thing the weapon camo I got is for the spear.
Yeah.
Really lucky.
Silver Baron. Resurgeer. Harmonizer weapons. Dependence. This looks nice, holy shit. Barbados. Yeah, I don't need... Where the hell are you now?
Outside.
Really?
Yeah. I'm talking to Manon. Are you ready? I'm gonna go to... Outside. Oh, I need you.
Where are you?
Not the map. At the south. South.
Oh, on the other side.
Wait, does the map spins? What the hell?
Wait. On the east, right?
Yeah.
Savannah Plains east? Oh, I am teleporting there. I took some loading time. I think it's faster if I didn't teleport back. Where are you? Disappeared. Oh, you're fighting something.
I'm here. What do you mean? Yeah, I see you now.
You're fighting something?
No. What's this? It's Wolf. Where are you? Where the hell are you? Are you Wolf?
No.
What?
I'm going to you.
Where? Oh, I see you now. You're going down. Oh, there we go.
You were on
you're here, you're here.
Oh, here. Let's go.
I don't know if you can join.
I hope we get. I hope I can.
How? Look, if I talk.
You're here. Are you ready?
Are you ready? Start quest solo.
Why is it all solo, man?
I don't know. Because they know all players are.
They know all players are alone. I'm just gonna be here in the overworld.
Wait, can't you get in?
I can't. I want to, but I can't.
No. I mean, in the other region. Wait, there's cinematic. Sorry, I'm
late. That's so sad. You can't do the quest. Where's
the support person? The quest, yeah.
On co-op, yeah.
The story
I really
quest.
Thought that you can.
Maybe some quests. Maybe some quests.
Yeah.
Not the main quest. Alright, wait. It's taking a long ass time to load. There are dolls known as Noblets up ahead. Noblets up ahead. Our mission is to take care of. Oh my god, I'm bigger than the mecha. Bigger than Dozer.
Of course. Lol.
The better mecha.
That's what you get for making your character look like a.
Wait, can you see me on the. Oh, yeah. It's first.
I don't see you at all in the map.
It's this. Six destruction path. This.
Lol.
First spear. First. Oh my god, I have no PP at all.
Bruh, I can't get to you.
Well, it's story quest.
No.
Maybe that's the problem.
Yeah, there are certain missions that you can go up, but maybe the story is not one of them.
Maybe some story. Like the training one, you can join with party.
Wait, really? Why didn't you join with party then? Earlier?
It didn't work. I don't know. Maybe you're too far.
Ah, maybe I should went in. I didn't went in.
Ah.
Maybe that's why.
Okay, then it's not.
Yeah. Okay, let's see again later, maybe.
Wait, where the hell am I?
It disappeared, actually. I don't see you anymore. Are you even in the overworld?
No, I'm on an island.
Wait, where the fuck are you? You're not on the map at all.
Yeah, I'm not. Six destruction path! Ultimate spear!
Lol.
Heavenly demon.
Blue protocol. What happened?
The better bloop.
Gura number 002. There's a person here, his name is Gura 002.
You guys alright? Oh my god, why the hell is Dozer talk like that? Oh my god, I see the target. That same dolls unit again? Actually, something's a little different about this one. It's been enhanced. Be on your guard.
I'm just fighting against random mobs here.
I mean, do stop. You what need to do.
So far, it's on the other side.
Unlucky.
And you're just chilling then.
Oh my god. I'm doing the six spear.
Wait, what? Is the spear skills nice?
It is. Oh, it's not 6. Oh, it's 6, including the last hit. So it's 5 pats and 1 throw.
Wait, is the last hit a spear throw?
Yeah, so the 6 pat.
Nice.
the 6
What the fuck is that naming, bro? 6 pats.
Bro, it's from the Chronicles. The Art of the 6 Destruction, what do you mean?
What? I thought that you made it yourself.
No, I copy it.
Lol.
And the Divine Spear of the Night.
What? Divine Spear of the Night. Damn.
I like the other one. On how it draws, because it's like an explosion. From a spear. That's why it's called the 6 part of the structure.
Unison. Like the, there's the unison.
Oh my god, not the unison bullshit.
6 spears of destruction. The unison.
Actually, because of the story, he became a demon, right? The demon god. He combined the two spear techniques. The destruction and the night.
Look, I told you, there's the unison, bro.
Oh my god. He didn't call it unison, though.
But the real problem is, where the hell are you?
I'm fighting.
You're still not done? Holy shit. It's so there's, long.
There's a lot of.
What the hell?
Oh my god. Okay, I defeat the boss.
I want a gacha, bro, but I don't have tickets anymore. They don't give me tickets no more. Where's my tickets?
Oh my god, it's like God Eater, the boss. What the hell? It's like the God Eater, the Vajra.
Yeah.
Eat
up the like attacks.
Yeah, and the looks as well. Because mechanized. Damn, imagine God Eater. But an MMO.
Wait, the God Eater game is you can co-op in that.
Yeah, but not an MMO.
It's almost an MMO.
In a sense, yeah. But
yeah.
Imagine if it is an MMO.
Legit one?
Yeah,
It could be actually.
Oh my god.
It's not that far away from it. SG. I have some duplicates of items that you know what? I'm gonna go to the town real quick. Just gonna try and figure out how to recycle some items.
Yeah.
Because I think you can like trade the duplicates that you get and then trade it for some other cosmetic. I just don't know how to yet.
Oh my god, I'm just floating. I'm not going down, what the hell?
Just floating.
Like a true spear god. Rain from
what
above.
What the hell? This one I have a duplicate of. Is that your electric fan?
What?
Can really be heard now. Or is that your heavy breathing? Heavy breathing.
Heavy breathing.
Holy shit.
Only sight for a moment. It's like. If you're going to
continue this fight. Lol. Board gray. I think I have 2 of this. Yeah, I wanna recycle that too.
Okay.
Wait. Let's figure this out. How do you do that? What about you? So yeah, like this, I have two board grays.
We'll escort. It's so weird looking at the mecha with the same height as a, as a human.
Wait, it's your problem because you didn't change your height.
No, I mean the mecha. Those
change
are
change your height.
No, those are looks weird.
Looks so weird.
Because he's so small.
No, you're just tall, bro. You're just tall. My character looks okay with Dozer because it's small.
Well,
you're just tall.
Well, I am hella tall.
Cope. That's how you cope. You make your character tall in MMOs.
What do you mean?
When you're small in real life.
Oh, damn. Slander.
Lol. That's how you cope. Make your character 7 feet tall. Lol.
Well, I'm not 7 feet tall. Like.
Oh, yeah. That's why it's coping.
No one is. It's not
what?
Minority.
No.
7 feet. No. 7 feet. No shot, dude.
Special self.
I want to escape.
Boy, I'm so lost with this freaking recycle bullshit. I'm trying to figure how to do it, but.
Oh, it's quite far. Oh, I'm above the city from the south.
I can't help you either way though.
Look on the minimap.
I can join you either way, so
I'm going. I was on the mountain. Oh, that's why I was on the mountain.
What do you get in here? Nothing good.
Oh my god, I'm just gliding from the tallest mountain. Can you see me though? You're not in Central City.
Oh wait, I can't use this at all.
Wait, you're not in Central City. Oh, there we go, you're not.
I'm inside the city, what do you mean?
Alright, now.
I'm right here. I'm just checking how to recycle.
I go to Crawford once again.
This G-scratch item. Oh, wait. Maybe you can't use it once. Ina, are you okay? Once you I see now. Lack of focus doesn't just affect you. Oh, I see. It can affect your partners too. So for example, I did that. Now what can I do then?
Oh my god, my car. Yes, sir. The cutscene. How did the mission go?
Yes. Oh, where did he even better than I expected. That's
exactly how I want you to handle dolls going forward. Oh, so why they're called dolls? I'm not
a
paying.
A badge that can be traded in the item recycle, an SSD scratch ticket item. You're free to item recycle. Until the next mission.
It might be a good idea to work on your skills at Cocoon or explore the world outside the city. Oh my god, why the hell Aina looks like that? We also have instructors for every type of class right here in Central City. You should definitely check in with them too. Aina looks so dead. By the way, how
are the preparations for the Dark Falls? Yeah, looks so stiff. I don't understand how I do this. We'll probably need your help in the not too distant. Targets SG. I guess so. Oh, and this. Einblum. Manon. What is it?
It's some info about this planet, as well as some doll's battle records.
Therapy.
I see.
This should be helpful.
It's not very well
organized. So how do you trade them?
Oh, that's all right. Thank you.
You bet. And if you find anything interesting in there, be sure to let me know.
Wait.
Of course. Ow. I'll take a look.
Materials.
How do you trade them, then?
It's time to trade. Nice. I level up. Oh my god, we're gonna talk. I and me.
You don't have special tickets. Wait. I'm gonna look it up first.
Oogie. It's that.
I'm actually going to look it up first. Scratch. What did you use? It's a green colored gold. There is a green colored shop called the same shop. Change shop? Where the fuck is exchange shop?
Waist legs.
What's this? Oh, this is the market. Let's look for some weapon. 1000. What's this? Sword. Wait, this cosmetics only cost the real currency here.
Eh?
I don't know. I don't know if you can buy it though. Assault rifles. There's the expensive ones. Twin dagger weapons. Oh, these ones are expensive as hell. Neos Justitian Almaty.
Come again.
Oh, this is how it looks. Yes. Okay, what's on the most expensive ones? Let's see. Rod weapons, launcher weapons, sonic rings. Lol.
So handy.
Oh, there's knuckles weapon though. Grab steel. How does this look? Oh, it's a thick sword.
Come on in.
I see. Just looking at the cosmetics right now.
Remaining edit on the, time one.
On the person market.
Yeah.
Gunblaze. Oh, it's for Gunblade. this looks nice. Greyaga. Back.
Oh my god, I look like an Oni with this mask.
Leo and
actually, it's Taraga. Not bad.
500,000, I think, is manageable to get. Agente. Falfiore. Trimid Ribbit. Who's this? Rarity. Wait. Chitil Almaty. Oh, it has so much effects. The Almaty ones.
Oh my god, I look like a color. Oh my
god.
Are
you changing cosmetics?
Yeah.
I'm just looking at the market right now. Is there any sold wings? Actually,
subcolor.
Let's see. Maybe let's go back. Katanas.
Sheesh.
Banshee Legion. It's worth 700,000. Oh, it looks like from how do you say it? What's that anime again? Shaman King.
Shaman. Yeah. Oh my god, this body proportion of female. I use it on male. What
the fuck? Oh, so these are the only ones on sale right now. Matador Rose.
All right, I think it's this good. It's good.
What's good? You can play co-op now.
No. I customize salon.
Goro Majima Strike. Wait, is this from freaking Yakuza?
Wait, really? There's a Yakuza.
Yeah, Goro Majima is in Yakuza, right?
Yeah.
Am I wrong?
I think. Here it is.
I feel like he is.
Where are you?
I'm looking at the cosmetic shop. I mean the personal market. How about we look for outfits?
Personal shop?
AIS.
I'm looking at shop as well. AC shop? SG shop? I don't know.
No. It's in the NPC. It's not on the
where?
Store.
Where are you?
Look for it. I can't get out because I'm looking at things.
No, where?
The city. It's just near the salon. Just look around the other
the
near halls.
The salon. Personal shop. I see it. Yeah, everyone's here.
Yeah, their market. Do you know the Warframe market strat? They're doing it right now.
Oh my god.
I'm just looking at the other.
I can't access it.
Wait, why?
Not yet.
Ah, it's not unlocked for you yet.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna go accessories. Wait. Where the fuck is accessories?
Ay na! Oh,
Dark Falls mask. Holy shit.
Thank you for coming, guys.
Oh my god, Aina is so dead.
I never liked my dad.
Bladed leg armor. There are no wings here? Wings.
He always used to tell me I wasn't even close to ready. I mean, I'm his daughter.
No wings?
Doesn't that mean I should be the toughest Arcs defender around?
Can you not search wings?
Understood why he just wouldn't let me.
No wings, actually? Really?
But during that battle back there, I finally understood. When Dozer told
top
me
sellers.
And picture what it is I'm fighting for.
Hyurio Dragons.
I saw the faces of everyone from Aelio Town.
Name is Seliga.
I never even gave the question any thought. The only thing I
weapon stealth thing.
Join Arcs.
Arcs.
And I think my dad could
Rainbow Blade.
I just wish I had figured it out sooner.
Oh, this one is the good one. Glorious Sentinel. Lacerating Sakura.
Shopping.
Yeah, I'm looking at the katanas. Yeah, I'm looking at the.
Let me see. What the hell is that pose for the katana?
It looks nice though.
No, when you on the side view, it looks so dumb.
Look at that katana, man.
So,
what the fuck is this? Doesn't even look like a katana anymore.
What the hell is that?
Oh, this one is simple. Looks okay. But the price though, 11 million. Where the fuck am I supposed to get that?
Oh my god, grinding.
No way, I'm not gonna grind in this game. There's no shot. Just looking at the katanas.
Like
are there any cheap katanas at all?
So
come on, man.
That's why I
no cheap ones?
That's why I need you to fight by my side.
I think the cheapest one is this guy. It looks nice though. Glorious Sentinel. Lacerating Sakura.
Thank you both.
Thank you both.
Raven Celica. I'm using that right now. Nemesis. They prefer this one.
Alright, easy money.
Plasma hands.
You can now use personal shop. Let's go!
Revite our... Oh wait, these are equipments. Not this one. Sonic. Everyone's getting the Sonic items.
Oh my god.
It's on top seller right now.
Wait, where? Top sellers.
It's on top sellers.
Which
right now.
Category? The Sonic Spring?
Wait, you cannot actually sell things because you need to pay? You need to pay for access on the personal shop, like put your like the market to sell your stuff. You need to use the premium currency.
Oh damn.
It's a good paywall, I guess. Price. Man. No cheap ones?
Like,
come on, man. There's no cheap ones. Come on.
Of course.
Alright, I might get out of this shit.
Oh my god, I'm pushing. I'm behind you.
Why do you look like that, man?
Bro, I'm Oni.
You look like a cosplayer, man.
I'm so
actual. actual cosplayer.
Just the back. It's now bigger.
You're a giant. Okay, where are we going?
Here.
What's your question? Okay, you're teleporting on my
Oh my god. Arch Defender was the head to class counter. Thanks for stopping
by. Bro, I just wanna fight in your quest, bro.
Bro, I don't know.
Have you tried playing Blue Protocol again? Is it working now?
Wait.
You should try. Maybe it's working now, you know?
Oh my god, Choco chat. Hello, Choco. my overlay's not working.
Wait, hello, Choco!
Wait, let me try. Where's Chatty?
But is your VPN on, though?
Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't close it. Alright, I'm trying to connect. Blue.
You know, actually, I might just end my stream.
Why?
I'm gonna try opening Blue Protocol, too. All right.
Why don't you delete these it? Guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna install it again.
Oh, damn.
I won't be able to help you in the quest either way. Like, I won't be able to join either way, so I'm just gonna watch you.
Oh, damn.
Alright. Jeez. Thank you for dropping by, Choco. You're the only one to drop by. Thank you. See ya. Otsu.
That's so good. Wait, they're saying a problem. What the hell? It's showing something. Wait.
What's the problem?
I don't know. When I click it, launcher, and it's showing something else. I don't know. You know what? I end up to one.
What?
I'll play for. Wait, how do you add subclass? Oh, there
in
you go.
In the class counter, too. Like, the one you visited earlier.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Fighter range.
Man, blue protocol, what a letdown.
I mean, it's not meant to be played. Come by anytime, okay? Accept side quest. Oh my.
Blue Protocol, what a letdown, man.
Use regional maps.
Okay, why am I connected to the Netherlands, bro?
It's auto connect. Insert any item in regional map. How the hell I do that? Oh, it's here. I wanna fight one more time before ending. Where's the boss? Where's the big boss?
You haven't progressed in the story far enough to get to the boss.
The field boss?
I don't know about the field boss, I didn't do those.
Alright, this guy is enough. Eat this! my god, what am I doing? What am I doing?
Man, blue protocol, what a letdown.
The hell?
Man. Fear God, damn. That's where I go. Oh, you don't dodge though. You don't dodge.
Don't dodge.
Spear unison, heaven and earth defying strike.
Oh my god, why am I flying? Wait, I changed
heaven and earth, heaven wait, and earth
I clicked the wrong
strike.
Button. Oh my god. Oh, I have no more PP.
Can you enter the launcher again? Like, log in?
I'm gonna try.
I can't seem to log in anymore.
What does it show?
There's a small rectangle box that appears.
A small? Yeah, same.
Oh, so it's the same.
Yeah. Look, check the Twitter or... Is it one?
Twitter what? For Twitter?
Yeah.
You posted it?
No. If it is open, why is it persisting? It wasn't showing it like that when we're...
Not in the current confirmation of emergency maintenance will be carried out at 045. Wait, what is 045? 11. Wait, no. 1245.
Oh my god.
Wait. What? 045 is 12, right? Yeah. Well, so that means it's 1145 on us. Because it's 1 hour ahead.
Yeah. So is the patch done?
No, the problem is I can't even log in the launcher.
Yeah, same. Wait.
The launcher itself. It's not the Blue Protocol game.
Yeah, it's the launcher itself. It's like it shows the Bandai Namco launcher, then it's gonna appear a small box.
Yeah, a small box that doesn't let you in.
I don't even know what it is. But it says.
Yeah, you cannot translate it at all.
Wait.
Maybe we are fighting against destiny too much.
Oh,
and we are not destined to play this game.
Oh my god, you know what? I'll end stream first.
We are trying to play, but the game said no. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. The new protocol update.
Yeah.
Thank you
for dropping by.
Thank you for dropping by. Sura, thank you.
Thank you.
Freya, thank you. What's up? What's up? And Otsukohi.
My pip could like freaking fall on the story